Okay guys, this is video 2 on how to unlock your phone, install a ROM and a theme on your HTC Sprint Diamond, a CDMA version. Over there in the top right under the more info from this guy, you'll see the link for the MightyROM. That's link number 3. Go over there to more info, and under the more info, you'll see link number 3. That's to the MightyROM. That's what we're using. Mighty Mike's MightyROM. Props to him for making this ROM. It's awesome. It's one of the most stable that I've ever come across. All right. First, all you got to do is, now that we've got your phone unlocked, we got to just go to the Windows Mobile Device Center and make sure your phone's synced up. See, it says there in the bottom it's connected. We got it plugged into the computer. Everything's all good to go. All right. Now, the files in this folder right here, you got the 3, the custom root, the page pool changer, and the root signed. We already looked at the page pool changer. All we got to do now is double-click custom root, and we're going to install this ROM. There you go. We got Windows Vista always in the fucking way. All right, here we go. We're back at this screen, very similar to the unlock screen. It's the root. The root. All right. All right, we're going to click next on this. I completed the steps above from the ROM utility update. Here we go. It's going to say image version 1.09. That's your stock version. Select from below, update, and it'll say image version, MightyROM version 4.6. This is the good version. This is the latest version I've come across. I'm pretty sure you check the forums or the MightyMike in case he's done any updates. He labeled this version final, so I don't see there's going to be anyone or any more. All right, this step may take a while, so we may stop the video depending on how fast it's going, but we're going to click next. And click next. There it goes. That screen's going to pop up. You see how it says cmonex in the top right in the splat in the security screen? There you go. Make sure it says cmonex there. I'm going to show you how to do that in a second. Actually, you should probably not even do this step yet. I probably should have made sure that it stalled. I didn't think that. But, anyway, hopefully all's good with you. All right, we're going to watch this install. It's going pretty fast, 10% already. All right. While this is installing, it's going pretty fast. You see it on the phone. It's going over on the phone, and it's going over on the computer. You can see it both installing. This is great. Once again, I'm going to give props to cmonex, C-M-O-N-E-X, for the HARDSPL locker, Mighty Mike, for this ROM, the MightyROM 4.6 that we're installing right now. Later on in this tutorial, I'm going to give you a link for a neat little file called Sensorlock. I'll explain that later. It was made by Surfsmurf from XDA. Also tobeychris for link 1 over there. You'll see tobeychris. He's the first link. He's got the unlocking, relocking, and flashing tutorial that's going to be really neat. And also for the theme that we're going to be using for this is the Japanese tree theme by Cookie. We're going to be using the Japanese tree theme by Cookie. And that's link number 5 over there. That's all over there. You'll see that. All right. As you can see, we're almost done here at 84%. This actually, this cooked really fast. Yeah, there's all those terms. Kitchen, cooking, et cetera, for flashing your phone. I'm not going to get into that. It's the whole kitchen thing, the whole chef thing. I'm a chef right now, apparently. Well, I'd be a chef if I made a ROM, actually. But, okay, we're at 100%. And let's see what it says here on the screen. It should reset now. There you go. My phone's resetting. And on the screen it says, congratulations, your ROM utility is done. Now, remember, I got a custom splash screen. This is all added on. That's, if you want to get that, go over there, click link number 1, and it's down there in tobeychris. It'll say that he's made a custom splash screen. Yeah, click finish on this, and then we're pretty much done. All right, we're going to let this boot up. All right, so the startup may take a second. Now, when you boot up your phone, after you do, I should have said this step a while ago. If you're having issues right now for some reason, hopefully you're not, but hopefully if you're doing this, everything is fine. You want to test when your boot up screen, you can hit, I think it's page down and the power button, and it'll take you to that screen. Just make sure it says cmonex on the three-stripe screen to make sure that that HARDSPL unlocker worked. All right, all you got to do now is it says preparing your device for first use. Please wait. It's as if you just first turned it on. Now it's going to add all the new stuff, and it's going to install all the MightyROM settings at a 24-page pool, and everything should be pretty much dandy from there on out. Okay, after this, all you got to do is really just go through, let it install, and then you're going to, obviously, you're going to do the, just calibrate the screen, and then we're going to move on to doing the theme. All right, this may take a minute or two. All I got to do is basically just go through, and if you're doing that to your phone right now, whatever, go through, calibrate it, do it, everything, get back to the Windows screen, let it boot up, and I'm going to move on to video 3. See, there you go. There's the MightyROM boot up screen, the Windows Mobile 6.1. All right, now it says to tap the screen to set up your device. Whatever, we're going to align it real quick. Down here. All right, let it boot up. All right, that's pretty much it. Now we've got the ROM installed. All it's got to do is finish booting up and install. And as you can see, it's moving pretty quick. And MightyROMs is pretty darn speedy. I like this ROM a lot. It's my favorite. All right, that's it for, there you go. We've unlocked your phone, and now we've got a new ROM on it. Bad diggity ass. Now we're going to install a new theme. So I'm probably going to make that video 3. It's probably going to be a short video because the installation process is probably going to take a minute. All right. Move on to video 3. Follow the link. Go over to the right. And then more videos by this guy. And then, find the video 3 of this. And then after that, you'll go into the installing a theme. And I'll do the sensor lock in that same video, too. So I'll be installing the sensor lock and a new theme on your phone. And, click that video. This is done. We'll get that caught up. All right, bye.